everybody, before we start this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. We are so close to 100 subs, so keep up the good work, and I'll see you in the video. Okay, let's talk about Tylor VR. Tylor VR was a well-known YouTuber with over 150k subs, and recently, his channel was hacked. And this also happened on July 10th. So, on July 10th, there was a live stream that said something like, "Oh Bozo, you've been hacked." And that live stream lasted for about 15 minutes. And then after that live stream, his channel was deleted. Now, I know that it says something about Tylor, but I don't know what his last name was. But even if I did know what it was, I didn't want to say it. So I don't know if he's gonna make a new channel or anything. But if he is, that is gonna be great, cause I really loved him. He was a good YouTuber, and he didn't deserve this. This is also near the time where he got the finger painter badge. And now, he is gone. If you go on YouTube, you see nothing. His channel is completely deleted. And that's all we really gotta talk about in this video. So if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Matthew VR out.
Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Don't